joining me for the week 2 literacy review video. Let's start with some sight words. This word is at. A-T spells at. In. I-N spells in. What word is this? Mom. M-O-M spells mom. C-S-E-E spells C-C-C. Like. L-I-K-E spells like. B-B-E spells B-B-B. What word is this? B. Like. C. At. In. Mom. Awesome. Today we're going to be working on some of our special blends. Let's go ahead and get started. Ready? I'm going to show you a card and I want you to tell me the sound. Sw, like swan, or sweater, or swim. Let's do another one. Ready? CL. Cl, like clown and clock and clothes and clamp. Try another one. Ready? CR. What sound does CR make when you put it together? Cur, like crane or crayon or crow or cry or crib. What about DR? DR together makes the sound dir, like dragon or drum or dress or drink or dry. All right, let's see. What about GL? Do you know it? Like glass or glove or glitter or globe? All right, what about GR? Grr, like in grapes, or grill, or green, or grumpy. Let's do two more, ready? What about double O? Says ooh, like in moon, or look, or pool, or balloon. And last one, let's do PH. This is a tricky one. PH, when you put it together, makes what sound? That's right, it makes a F sound, kind of like an F. Crazy, like in phone, or in the middle of elephant, or photograph. What sound does WH make? W, like in whale, or what, or wheel, or whistle. What about TH? This is a tricky one. What sound does TH make? Th, like in throne, or three, or thing, or thumb. What about SH? Sh, like shoe, or sheep, or shell, or ship. What about PR? Purr, like princess or present. Okay, I have some tricky ones. You ready? E-E. What sound does E-E make? E, like in C. That sight word. S-E-E spells C. Or B, or feet, or jeep, or tree. This is one that we learned a long time ago, and I don't know if we've talked about it enough. But NG makes the sound ng, like in fishing or swimming or boating or sing or tangy or ring. When you hear that ng, that's an n and a g. Ng, NG. And the last one we're going to do today is that ow sound we talked about, like in how, or owl, or shower. O-W makes that ow sound.
Let's practice a few more. What sound does C-H make when those letters are put together? Ch-ch-chair. What about SH? When you put S and H together, they make the sh sound, like shovel. What about TR? When you put TR together, what sound do they make? Tr, like truck. And what about QU? What sound do they make when they're together? Qu, qu, question, or qu, qu, queen. You choose how you want to practice sight words. Tú eliges cómo quieres practicar las palabras de la vista. You can rainbow write. Puedes escribir arcoíris. You can write the words on your whiteboards. Escriba las palabras en tu pizarra. Or you can play follow the path or memory with a friend or family member. Juega siguiendo el camino o la memoria con un amigo o familiar. Pause on the screen while you practice the sight words. And here's a challenge. Can you practice all of our special blends by yourself? Do you remember every sound? Pause on the screen and try it.
Joining me today.
And don't forget to also watch this week's math review video, practice your sight words, and do your writing. No olvides mirar también el video de revisión matemática de esta semana, practicar tus palabras de vista y escribir.